Hello everyone, MP Hater here. Welcome back to my Let's Play slash walkthrough prep for Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. In the last episode, we ended up facing off against the, some pain. Two guardian apes. And, boy oh boy, did they kick my ass for a little bit. Until I realized, you know, I probably gotta focus on the non-headless version first. So I did that. Was able to pretty much nail it at that point, but definitely had my share of deaths leading up to this point. Anyway, so before we move on, I'm going to poke around the room, make sure there's nothing that I'm missing. Does not look like it. Okay. And we're going to continue along the path. I remember these from the castle. These they're pretty easy to kill.
Oh, she's gone. But she was here just moments ago.
You?
Hmm? Oh, Shinobi. Listen. I finally saw her. The shamisen player was a woman. I only saw her from afar, but I could tell. A beautiful, yet fleeting presence. Oh, I should have asked if she was calling to me. And before I knew it, she disappeared into the mist. Now, my father told me stories about a hidden town shrouded deeply in mist. Don't ever go there, he said. But that doesn't matter to me now. Now there's a thick... If only I could figure out how to get through it and find that shamisen player.
I guess we could lure him to the abandoned dungeon.
Try returning to the abandoned dungeon.
I see. The old dungeon, huh? Yes. It might be connected to the source of the melody. If this person can help me reach the shamisen player... Much obliged. I will visit the dungeon.
I have a feeling I'm sending him to his death, but... Eh, what do you do? I guess let's go to the abandoned dungeon and see if he got him yet.
My dear Shinobi, I thank you for duty to your task. Our trials are now before us.
Okay. Try this again.
My dear Shinobi, I thank you for...
At this moment, the person in question is in the surgery facility of the abandoned dungeon. Our trials can now move forward. I offer this as my thanks.
Upgrade materials.
It's about time I embark for the facility as well. You have performed your role. My master and I now have work we must... It's about... You have my...
Okay. So I'm not going to be able to get behind you and whatever that little area is. Let's go rest here. Okay, so he's moved now.
Samurai like him.
Yes. It should work. Begin preparation.
Yes, sir.
Preparing the rejuvenation.
For the glory of Ashina.
We begin, my apprentice.
Yes, Master Defector.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so... Actually, you know what? Let me go see what upgrades I've got available. Then we'll progress through the Ashen of Depths, I guess.
Hey, there's the left.
Monkey booze, is it?
This really brings back memories. Did you drink this often?
I trained in the techniques of the shinobi, in the valley where the monkeys dwelled.
By yourself?
No, there were two of us. We were rogue shinobi. There was no proper master for the likes of us. That's why we went to the valley. To run, to jump, to clash swords. Where one slip would mean your doom. That was how we trained. We came to move exactly as monkeys did after a time. And I'd listen to the howl of my partner's whistling finger while I drank.
How?
It was from his unique ring. Whistling through that ring would fill the valley with a somber melody. Strangely enough, I enjoyed that sound. I listened to it so often. Another pal?
We do have more of the carps that we've been collecting their scales for. We'll come back here, I guess, and see if we have enough to buy anything else. Vine grass. No. I don't want to waste it on that. Got plenty of those. Alright, so we'll go ahead and head back to the Ocean of Depths. Oh crap, that's a headless.
What?
Not ready for dealing with Headless yet, I don't think.
Correct. He sealed away the village in a shadowy fog.
An abandoned temple?
Yes. The door may be closed, but there should be a...
Gotcha. This looks like the temple that the dying dude was talking about. The question is, how do I get on the roof? So they said second floor. Upgrade materials. That's Juzo. Yeah. How do I get into this building? Okay, now I've made my way over here. I'll go back and kill that guy, I guess, here in a bit. Alright, so that has opened up the area. Coin purse. Is still a headless. I think I'm gonna hold off on killing it. Or trying to kill it. Granted. It does seem like I might be able to death blow it from above. I don't think I've ever tried that before. I got 8 divine confetti. No, that's a no. I tried. I remember it being really late in the game whenever I actually went after the headless. Again, I tried a couple more times with the headless, but the divine confetti, it's hard to come by at this stage of the game. This is where the Juzo guy was, the wannabe version of Juzo anyway.
Thank you.
was close. Another prayer bead. So is there anything else down here? That does not look like the case. That was close. So how do we shoot these things down? Or can we? Doesn't look like that. That's it. So we may not actually be able to climb up here. Just hoping to get at the top. Something up there? Guess that's a no. Okay. Just keep working our way down, I guess. Another immortal mob, it looks like. Suppress sound, that's not a bad option to have.
Care to purchase
another one?
Where you find the department.
Even those who can't die.
Go ahead.
Materials, treasure carp scales, altered purple gourd. Hey, reduces terror buildup. That'll be nice to have, especially against the headless.
Where you've
dude. Can I not block this guy at all? No, I pretty much can't. Well, you're dead now. Another treasure carp scale. Fight for me. I see shiny in there. The hell is shooting that stuff at me? Oh, these guys just keep coming, man. They literally come in from the ground. Freaking rise from the grave. Creepy. I see another shiny in there. There's a bunch of different items just strewn out around here. I'm gonna grab the idol over here. Let's down this way first. I remember that fight. That's a mini boss or a boss, one of the two. You are not a carp. The same room that I was in, yeah. Hey, that one has another opening in it. Where are you?
Basket. I am a basket.
Hey.
Basket.
Calm down.
You. Are you an honorable person?
Yes.
You are. Is there... Look, sorry, but... You have questions. I'll have to answer with this basket on my head.
What is wrong with this village?
I'd sure like to know that, too. Before I knew it, everyone had gone insane. For a while, I, too, was in a daze, but I snapped out of it after I... threw up. I was thirsty, so I drank a lot of sake. I'm sure that's what made me throw up. The head priest sometimes treats it. But you know, when you drink sake, the sake cask runs dry and no, so everyone has no choice but to drain the water in the ponds and rivers. But the more you drink it, the thirstier you get. You get thirstier and thirstier, can't ever drink enough.
What is wrong with the villagers?
All I know is they all fear fire. For a while, I too was in the same days. An unquenchable fire. Even now, the hunter Inuhiko started burning pine resin and locked himself in his house. His pine resin burns a long time. Inuhiko is the village outcast. He likes eating wild animal meat in the sword. That's why the head priest doesn't give him any sake.
Where is Inuhiko's house?
Oh! On the other side of the pond. Inuhiko's is the last house on the path.
Tell me about the...
He's the most... You can find him in the shrine, all the way up the riverside. He told us, let us become citizens. If you drink enough sake, you shall...
Huh?
A citizen of the palace? I don't really get it, but that's what... Oh, gotta go. I'll be here.
I don't think he's going to last.
Thank you.
So they don't like fire. We know that. Pine resin ember. Okay, that's an upgrade material. Said they don't like fire, so spring loaded. So they don't stay dead permanently. At least not right now. Alright, so is this guy that... Does it turn out that this guy is the... Oh, no. I guess you did not resist after all. She went totally nuts. Not much we can do about that. So how do I get up there? See an item.
Hmm.
Alright, so now that we can get up there. Upgrade materials. Alright, I'm gonna go to the... I don't know if this is the boss or mini boss or what, but I think that's what we're gonna wrap out the episode with. She's an apparition. Let's see. Probably gonna deal with that. I'll go ahead and equip that. And with that, we are approaching an hour. I'm going to go ahead and end it here at this point. But in the next episode, we're going to try, I guess, over and again. See if we can beat her. But otherwise, thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment. And as always, I will see you in the next one. Later.